You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
It's highly likely that these competitors will leave a part of them behind in this hellish structure.
There's never a dull or safe moment in Hell in a Cell, and I expect the night to be no different.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Just making his presence felt there. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Unleashing it for the second time now.
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Here's, and the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Great counter.
He's stumbling some now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, it's no secret. This guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's also no secret.
We
got
to cover. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He saw that one coming.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all. He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, out of nowhere. This is it. Here he goes.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Oh, wow! Who would have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing. Incredible counter. If he gets going like this, there are a few better.
When this guy's on,
what a counter that was. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible.
This guy is amazing. Man, he almost had his head taken off there.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Watch out!
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
What a move! What a smart move!
He was one step ahead on that one.
Really pushing. What a counter.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. How much damage did that do? For the pin and the win. Two. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He's looking at it again.
One more time for everyone at home.
His shoulders are down.
One, two,
three. He did it. He conquered this demonic structure.
Here's your winner, The Butcher.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here.